Okay, they gave us new color animation from the last episode.
Rukia Kuchki, yes, we finally found you.
Give me that blade, Soul Reaper.
My name is Rukia. Rukia Kuchki.
Hey, can I ask you something? Do you have a crush on Ichigo?
Huh? I'll be sitting next to you from now on. My name is Rukia.
It's you!
How do I drink from this thing?
You gotta poke a hole in it. You just use the sharp end of your straw.
My goodness, I better get you to the nurse's office.
That's all believable to me.
Along with flying pigs and the toothberry!
Anyway, yet tomorrow I'll be sure to bring you some of my other yummy desserts so you can try them out yourself. Then we can enjoy them together!
Okay, I'll think about it.
Oh, that's the same thing you said to me last time. You keep saying that, Rukia. I'll think about it.
Oh, really? I guess I do.
I did not. Take that out right now.
You want more? If I'm going to leave here one day, all these memories will only be a burden. Compassion, friendship, and affection. Ichigo and I are just friends. That's all there is to it. They're a nuisance. All these feelings aren't necessary for a Soul Reaper. They're unbecoming of me. I've remained in this world for far too long. It's time to move on.
Yes! Finally get it, don't you? Skulking around so long here in this world, you actually managed to prolong what little life you have left, Rukia.
Renji. What in the world are you doing here?
Ooh. Well, Renji got some force.
Taken in by the noble house of Kuchki. They put a lot of time and money into making you the perfect Soul Reaper, one of the elite. Huh? Am I wrong? You're the great Rukia Kuchki, aren't you? Gaping like some worthless human. What the hell is the matter with you? Right, Captain Kuchki?
Well, Captain Kuchki?
It's you, brother.
Wait, brother? Bakuya?
Rukia.
powers to a human is a grave sin. Be glad the higher-ups were compassionate and let us handle this instead of the execution squad. Now, tell us where this human is, Rukia. It's over. We're taking you in. And then we're going to find the human who stole your powers and kill him. Don't even try to protect him. You know what just happened. The only reason you dodged my attacks is because I let you dodge them. The next move I make with this blade will be fatal.
Ooh. And here comes Ernie to save the day.
Just passing by. Nothing for you to worry about. But if you must know, I had a sudden urge to go to Sunflower Scenes, this all-night thread shop I frequent, so I happened to be out for a stroll this evening and came across your little party. I mean, come on, it's not like I sensed the presence of soul reapers in the city and then ran off into the night carrying a bag of needles and thread with me to use as an excuse when I finally caught up with you.
That's the worst lie I ever heard. He's not that stupid.
Although, I understand if you're skeptical.
Oh.
Hey! I just asked you a question. I said, who the hell are you, kid? Hey, that's fine. You don't have to answer if you don't want to. We can just skip ahead to the part where I kill you.
Wait a minute, Renji. He's got nothing to do with it!
What are you talking about? I already gave you an answer. As I already told you, I'm a classmate of Rukia's, and I hate soul.
Well, I don't care much for your answer, so why don't you try again?
Uryu Ishida, it's a pleasure.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
Well, I just thought you had a right to know. You may be a soul reaver, but you should not bring up the one who's about to kill you.
That settles it. I'm going to cut you in half.
How's Rukia planning on coming home tonight? I mean, it's already 2 a.m.
Wait, that's
not so bad. At least I can get a break from the Soul Reaper business tonight.
What the hell? Okay, what's that noise?
It's bro.
Back here.
Yep, it's Colin.
You
somehow got out of that costume again.
Just what exactly are you doing back here? I thought you were taking a little trip.
Second half.
Boom. You totally saved my ass!
Don't mention it.
I couldn't even see who was coming in tied up like that. I was trying to figure out if it was you or not, and all I had to go on was sound, you know? Huh? What the hell did you do that for? Is that how you treat a best friend right after he's been through the worst suffering of his life?
Really?
Shut up! We're not best friends! You stink!
Look, it's not my fault! Rukia
Pinball.
Look at this right here. Are you telling me you've been home all this time and you didn't see this, pal?
Yeah, so what is it?
What's the matter with you? It's obviously a farewell note.
Farewell note? So then what were you doing goofing around in the bathroom? Shouldn't you have already hit the road?
What? Oh, are you even awake? I didn't write the damn letter. Rukia did, you fathead! After that whole incident with the dress, I wanted to come back here.
How did you get out of that thing? I thought you stitched it.
Between my legs, okay? I just thought it was the honorable thing to do. So, I decided I'd pop in. Rukia! You see, Rukia, she's left us. She's left us for good.
What do you mean? She left without even telling me she was going?
Shut up! Shut up! How should I know? I was right here with her when she decided to go. She just up and left here without offering even the slightest explanation. Who the hell cares about you?
Oh, man, just what is this? Damn, Rukia, what the heck are you thinking? Enjoy decoding?
Enjoy decoding.
Okay, let's just think for a minute. This yammering isn't gonna help us solve anything.
Ichigo?
Let's go, Kon. I'm changing into a Reaper and finding Rukia.
Alright, I'm with you, buddy! Do you mean again?
I don't have another choice. I've gotta get that Gikon gun out of your belly.
No! No, wait!
Just run it.
Forget it!
Now get off! I don't have time for this. Rukia is in danger right now. And I can't do anything to help her unless I'm a soul reaper.
Well, that's not the point here. Who in their right mind would want a hand shoved down their throat?
This sucks just as bad for me as it does for you, you idiot.
Hi there.
Hey, it's
you're in a bit of a bind this evening. Is there anything I can do to help speed things along here?
Huh. It's Araha. I guess Uryu sucks against these guys.
Well, well. Looks like you were nothing but talk.
Renji's strong. He's even stronger than before. I can barely move, let alone stop him.
Now then. Let's finish this off, shall we? Remember this as you depart this world. Renji Abarai is the name of the man who killed you.
Hold on!
Pleasure knowing you!
Oh.
So who in hell's name are you?
The name is Ichigo. I'm the one who's gonna beat your ass. How's it going?
Wearing a shihacho? I don't know you. What squad are you from? Check out that overgrown zanpakuto.
Oh, yeah? So you're saying I got a big one, huh? It's funny, to tell you the truth, I've been thinking this thing looked kind of big next to Rukia's blade. But you know, I've got to say, up until now, I haven't had anything else to compare it to.
The size of it reflects the Soul Reaper's spirit energy. How did a snot-nosed little brat get a sword that size? Is it for real?
Ichigo, you fool! Why did you come?
You're the lowly human who took Rukia's powers, aren't you, Carrot Top? Come on! What's wrong? Is this big sword just a show?
Ichigo!
Don't go.
Who are you?
It's over. Very soon you'll be dead, and Rukia will get her powers back. And then, Rukia will go back to the Soul Society to die. As dumb as they come. Rukia came out here on her own, just so you wouldn't have to get involved. You should have stayed put at home, but you had to come play the hero. Just what did you think you could accomplish here? You're not a Reaper, you're a fake. There's no way you could hurt a real Soul Reaper. You couldn't even lay a scratch on one of us.
Sorry about that. I know you were in the middle of saying something. You left yourself so wide open there, I just couldn't help myself. I apologize. Why don't you continue? Were you saying something about a scratch? You punk.
You let your guard down, Renji.
Captain Kuchiki!
This young man here, Ichigo Kurosaki. I believe I've seen him. There was a report from the secret remote squad. He dealt the Manos Grande quite a serious blow, and forced it back to Waco Mundo as well.
Remote squad must really be slipping these days. This kid wounded a Menos Grande? Who in their right mind would believe that load of crap? I mean, look at him, Captain! And that Zanpakuto! It's nothing but an overgrown piece of junk. He obviously can't control his spirit energy. So tell me, what's the name of that monstrosity?
Huh? What's its name?
You didn't even ask, did you?
What? You mean Rukia? Wait, are you guys telling me you all name your swords?
I knew it. You're not even able to ask your Zanpakuto its name. And you really think you can fight me as an equal? Come back in 2,000 years! Roar, Sabimaru! Now open your eyes! See what lies before you! And fall upon your prey!
Ooh.